guess is faked in everything that you have ever seen. And as for flying to the moon, well, they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free. Well, I was kind of skeptical, but I have an open mind. And what he said was interesting, and I've got a little time. So I grabbed myself a doobie, and I started watching vids. 'Cause if NASA's really lying, then they're lying to my kids. And as I watched, I got angry as I learned of the deceit. The global Earth deception was right there at my feet. Well, holy shit, this could be true. What if we're not on a globe? The more I learned, the more I yearned, the more I started to probe. I upturned every rock of information I could find. I started to unlock the truth, the war upon my mind. I had a thousand questions I just couldn't understand. I had to meet that man again, that flat earth man. Oh, NASA's faking everything that you have ever seen. And as for flying to the moon, well, they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free.